Miley Cyrus is all geeked about her new tattoo in this photo that came up on the social networks. The tattoo is a popular brand out in Australia, Vegemite, a dark brown fruit paste available in retail. She got the tattoo at Dr. Wu from the Shamrock Social Club in Hollywood, and the good doctor posted this tattoo photo on his Instagram. Are you thinking what we are thinking? Because we are definitely thinking this is Miley's way of showing some love for her alleged boyfriend Liam. Why? Here's why. Liam has spoken about his love for Vegemite at several media interactions and interviews a while ago. Liam maintained that Vegemite was his favorite food while growing up with his brothers Chris and Lou out back in Australia. Even back in 2010, Liam had said in an interview that Vegemite is one of his favorite foods from his native country. Miley and Liam had an on-off relationship. They first met in 2009 and began living together after announcing their engagement in 2012. Liam and Miley shocked the world by ending their engagement just a year later in 2013. But the question over here is, does this photo mean that the two are getting back?